following contest is scheduled for
Voltage.
On the way to the ring.
And making his way to the ring is the Anti-Flash, the World Heavyweight Champion himself. So it's a hellacious match on Destruction against Nightwing. He's on his way, he's making his way to the ring here tonight. Definitely not happy with the way things went on Destruction. Nightwing just lost his mind and physically dissected the Anti-Flash. So obviously the Anti-Flash has got something on his mind, and that's why he's out here right now at the beginning of our broadcast. Anti-Flash is not someone you want to piss off, and I guarantee you Nightwing can on Destruction. What do you have to say? Obviously, the serious problems with the Anti-Flash. Doesn't feel safe. What? Suspended indefinitely. Uh-oh. I think someone's gonna have a problem with that.
And the opponent
is going to be denied.
Qualifying
man
from Dallas, Texas,
Michael Hyman opponents here live, no idea who they're going to face, and they walk out. So Hyman is going to face somebody.
Michael Hyman is qualified for the Ruler of the Ring!